Hej, Akunomo, and welcome to Attack on Titan Rings of Freedom on the PlayStation 4. Attack on Titan, as many will know, is an adaptation of the anime and manga. I personally never watched the anime or manga because thematically it's... I don't really like this complete of bleak focused animes like Attack on Titan or Killer Kill, etc. But I heard good things about the game, and Koei Tecmo is one of my favorite publishers because I really like the various games, etc. So I thought, yeah, why not? I would like it in the end. So then let's start with the story mode.
その日、人類は思い出した。奴らに支配されていた恐怖を。鳥籠の中に囚われていた屈辱。
巨人だ。
Three gigantic walls that surround the main domain. Each wall is named after a goddess. The outermost wall is known as Wall Maria. The middle wall is named Wall Rose. And the innermost wall is known as Wall Sin. The royal capital where the aristocrat Silas is located in the center of the walls. Each of the three walls has protrusions where cities have been built to the north, south, east, and west. The walls are approximately 15 meters tall and are armed with more and more artillery operated by the Grisian Regiment.
あれから2年、志願しなくを出た3人は第104期の訓練兵となり、教官に鍛えられる毎日を送っていた。どうした?第104期訓練兵団!ここには役立たずしかいないのか?立体機動装置を扱えない奴は、おとりにも使えん!他の連中も聞いておけ! 今の貴様らは、せいぜい巨人の餌になるしかない、ただの家畜。そんな貴様らに、我々が巨人と戦う術を叩き込んでやっているのだ。餌のまま死にたくなければ、必死に食らいついてこい。
次、用意はいいか。
この装置を使いこなせるようになれば、巨人どもなんて敵じゃない。俺は強くなる。巨人を一匹残らず駆逐してやる。
まずは立体機動術の基本、移動からだ。
Okay, control forward is weird because you have like a delay.
立体機動装置で目標地点まで移動しろ。
Okay, that's okay. This is easy.
やってやる。
ガスを吹かせば高速で動くことが可能だ。限りあるガスを有効に活かせ。
戦闘中にガス切れになったらまずいもんな。ガスの材料に注意しておかねえと。立体軌道をうまくこなせなきゃ、巨人なんか相手にできねえぞ。
おい、や、okay, this is fun. The mobility is really, really great.
よし、いいだろう。これで貴様らでもおとりくらいは務まるはずだ。次は巨人を模した目標に対する攻撃訓練だ。まずは小さい巨人からやってもらう。
Press R1 when the Titan is near to switch to combat mode. Pressing R1 will fire an anchor into the Titan body part, begin an omnidirectional mobility combat. Behind this state, left stick can be used for rotation, while X can be used for boost movement. During omnidirectional mobility combat, you can rush toward the Titan by not using left stick. You can deck a Titan's body part by rushing close to it and pressing triangle before there is a collision. Think about rushing after using X for its speed boost will allow you to do massive damage. you can use right stick to toggle which body part you wish to target and press square once again to fire an anchor into that new report. Our constant rotation and boosting will put strain on the anchors. Be careful as they may come loose. Okay.Okay, that's coming.
巨人の弱点部位は理解しているな。そこに狙いを定めて確実に攻撃を当てろ。
Okay, it stays there. Near there is right. Okay.
実際の戦場でそのざまではすぐに巨人の胃袋行きだぞ。次は大型の巨人に対する攻撃訓練だ。
あ、ボケ。It is. Wait, what?
Yeah, what are you holding on to? Are you so much of a giant's meat?
You need to push that. Okay, wait a minute. This boost attack.
訓練を行う。各自判断して必要があれば補給しろ。
リサプライズだよ。Pressing circle near a logistic can will allow you to replenish your items. Items that can be used by pressing up and up, left, right can also be used to switch to different items. The gas will defeat during omnidirectional mobility and you will be unable to perform various actions if it runs out. Additionally, your blades will also be consumed as you continue to attack enemies. Use items at appropriate times to replenish your depleted equipment. So movement is really nice. Again, Titan I need to still learn. I need to manually swap them, okay. No, okay, yeah, now I get it, like, slowly. What? Didn't focus on talk. I freaking use. Use the wrong button for.
We still have enough stuff to at least one. Nice. It's the order in which you do this stuff, which is sometimes difficult to do, especially if you talk during the time. Replenish. Okay. Do that. Swords I can still use one time. Yeah. Okay. Need to remember that I will keep locked on even if I don't kill the enemy at first. Okay, swap blade. Kill them. Go up. Okay, and it goes automatically to the second one. Nice to know. 苦手だけど頑張らなきゃ。アルミ、
お前ならやれるって。俺も手は抜かねえけどな。
One more。
これはもう立体機動術のコツをつかんだぜ。てめえは指くわえて見てな。うっせえな。お前にだけは負けねえ。
No, go to him。
そこまで。時間だ。訓練終了。今回の訓練の最優秀成績者を発表する。エレン・イエーガー。お前が1位だ。
やった。やったぞ。1位だ。
おのおの、今回の結果を踏まえ。
Really, the first time it's really
weird control, but then you quickly go after it.
Eren,
立体起動のコツはつかめたか？
いや、対人格闘術ならライナーに負けねえけどな。
お前だって兄に投げ飛ばされてた。
なんなら、また投げ飛ばしてあげるよ。
兄はいつもクールだな。
対人格闘術なんて点数にならねえんだ。どうだっていいさ。
じゃあ、そんなに点数が大事かよ。
当たり前だろ。憲兵団に志願できるのは成績上位10人だけなんだ。俺たちは真面目に訓練をやり抜いて内地で快適に暮らすんだよ。な
あ、いや、僕は何のための訓練だと思ってんだ、クズが。
なんだと？
二人とも落ち着きなよ。
巨人から遠ざかることしか考えてねえ兵士なんている意味ねえだろ。
俺は現実を見てるだけだ。お前みてえな死に急ぎ野郎とは違うんだよ。
エレン、やめて。
おい、ちゃん。
お前の志望は調査兵団だったな。
ああ。俺は調査兵団に入ってこの世から巨人を駆逐する。
その後も第104期訓練兵たちは厳しい訓練を耐え抜き、卒業の日が近づいていった。
Players will be rated depending on their actions during battle. These ratings determine the amount of experience earned.No, so, okay, basic level system like all Dynasty Warrior games. After enough experience has been earned, regiment skill and character soldier skill will increase. Increasing regiment skill causes new equipment to appear in camp and unlocks new equipment for development.Increasing soldier skill will allow characters to learn skills. To learn more about what each character's skill does and the player informant in the poll screen. Eren has to create a new skill. Swoop! Allows for a powerful downward strike by attacking the enemy from above. Saving rewards. You can earn regiment funds by being victorious in battle. Additional rewards can also be gained by duplicating many titans. Regiment funds are used for purposes such as developing new equipment in camp. You can earn materials by being victorious in battle. Additional materials can also be gained by destroying titan body parts during battle. Materials are used for purposes such as developing new equipment.Red Cliff has been hit, so I think we should build better. So it's gonna, now I can restore health. Okay. Cadet Corps, a regiment created in order to train recruits hoping to join one of three main regiments. Cadets who join will live together in regular training grounds as they learn omnidirectional mobility, techniques, close quarter combat, techniques, supply transportation, horsemanship, and more. Tools and techniques and tactics are also those deemed unsuitable to be soldiers, as well as those who decide they don't wish to continue to leave the cadets' corps and turn to the frontiers or elsewhere. After graduation, only those cadets who place in the top 10 among their peers are allowed to apply for the military police regiment.
3年間の訓練を終えた第104期訓練兵はついに卒業の日を迎えることとなった。
心臓を捧げよ。本日をもって訓練兵を卒業する貴様らには3つの選択肢がある。壁の強化に努め、各町を守る駐屯兵団、犠牲を覚悟して壁外の巨人領域に挑む調査兵団、そして王の下で民を統制秩序を守る憲兵団。無論憲兵団を希望できるのはこれから発表する成績上位者10名のみである。クリスタ・レンズ、サシャ・ブラウス、コニー・スプリンガー、マルコ・ボット、ジャン・キルシュタイン、エレン・イエーガー、アニ・レオンハート、ベルトルト・フーバー、ライナー・ブラウン、主席ミカサ・アッカーマン。
やっとここまでたどり着いた。今度は俺たちが巨人を食い尽くしてやる。
Camp. You can use various facilities and speak to characters in camp. Approach a facility chief or character and press X to speak to them. Speaking to a character with the question mark showing will begin an event. Camera movement is. Don't know if I am completely satisfied with it. It feels slow. Okay, sure. Dash, running. Oh, touch this. Let's look into options. Settings, camera. Camera sensitive. Everything else is nice. So. Can I really only speak to him? But the camp is rather it's bigger than I anticipated. But nothing to do besides talking with him. It seems we're not him. Him. I can finally live in the interior.
Marco, これで一緒に憲兵団に行けるな。内地での安全で快適な暮らしが待ってるぜ。
ああ、王の近くで仕事ができるなんて光栄だ。
まだお利口さんをやってんのか？言えよ本音を。
おいちゃん、お前おかしいとは思わねえのか？巨人から遠ざかるために巨人殺しの技を磨くなんてよ。
今さら何言ってんだ。これが現実なんだよ。俺のためにもこの愚策は維持されるべきだ。
このクズ野郎、
4年前の作戦で人口の2割以上失って答えは出たんだ。人類は巨人に勝てない。
勝てないと思うから諦めるのか。確かにここまで人類は敗北してきた。それは巨人に対して無知だったからだ。負けはしたが、得た情報は確実に次の希望につながる。お前は何十万の犠牲で得た戦術の発達を放棄して内地に引きこもるのか。冗談だろ。
そんなに外に出たいなら一人で行けよ。
死に急ぎやろうが。
俺は巨人を駆逐して狭い壁の中から出る。調査兵団に入ってな。
Okay, now we can talk with others. And finally, a full soldier. No food won't be a problem ever again. Is that all you think about? If I get promoted, I could even get to eat a massive pile of meat. Mwah! Shadowing. Somehow it seems like you have some artifacts around your character. Here, there. You see it on the wood behind. There is really like a shine around your character. Who knows? Some rendering issue or something. Evan, if you join the scout regiment, then so will I. If you join another regiment, then I'll join too. You know, I didn't ask you to do that. You would die in no time if I wasn't by your side. I don't want to lose my family ever again. We'll be full soldiers from tomorrow. We'll have to carry out our duties as strong soldiers. Yeah, sometimes you just can't run away, no matter how bad the situation, right? Exactly. That's why we've trained in all sorts of areas, from hand-to-hand combat to artillery. I'm going to enter the military police. That's why I become a soldier, to work in the safety of the interior. I see, don't worry about it, Bertolt. I think it's great that you have something you could put your life on the line for. I wish I could say the same. If I'm not no match for Mikasa or Sasha, I must properly fulfill my duty as a soldier. Mikasa picks up everything easily, and Sasha has strangely good intuition. Don't punch above your weight, Mina. You don't want to talk. Don't stumble into an early grave, Aaron. Mikasa wouldn't be able to bear it. I'm in the top 10 in our class. I don't believe it. There's no way my strength is at that level. Don't be so modest. You're in the top 10 for real, so just accept it and be happy. I'm sure there's people better suited to be in the top 10. On what basis do I even qualify? I'm glad Krista was placed in the top 10 academically. I hope she'll come join the military police regiment. That's for Krista to decide, by the way. Which regiment do you want to go to? Well, as long as I do my job well, it doesn't matter which regiment I join. I'm joining the military police too, but not so I can be with Jan. I'm just looking out for myself. You're amazing at hand-to-hand combat, good with a blade. You'd be wasted on the military police, in my opinion. Mind your own business, unlike you, normal people prefer to make their lives easier. Sorry, Aaron, but I'm joining the military police. Wanted to devote myself to serving the king. That was your dream, right? Don't worry about it. Yeah, it's what I've always longed for. It's an honor to serve by the king's side at last. There aren't many chances to live in the interior. You're crazy to willingly enter the scout regiment. Yeah, just run along to the interior already. Cowards like you would just bring down morals anyways. That's the plan. You won't go outside the wall, run along. You want to go outside the wall, run along. Aaron, what if I said I was joining the scout regiment? Are you serious, Thomas? But you were quaking in your boots. I know, my best bet is to join the garrison regiment and aim for the military police from there. Hey Aaron, I wonder if I should enter the scout regiment too? I appreciate the talk, Connie, but don't force yourself. Right, I originally left my village to join the military police. I guess that's what I should do. I'm glad I was somehow able to graduate, Aaron. You're entering the scout regiment, right? Yeah, that's always been my goal. That's why I've trained this for. I finally have the strength to beat those bastards. I want to feel that way again. Because of my weakness. I failed that day.
マリアが突破された。
Facilities exist within camps, such as the equipment supply station. Be sure to begin developing new equipment before you set off on your next battle. Okay, but let's do this. Wait, why is she still? I've decided I will join the same regiment as you. So, but why? Oh no, okay, only new talking options are highlighted on the minimap. I will enter the scout regiment. I am not as strong as other people, but even so, you are more academic. Try something more technical. Didn't you say something about being an instructor? I won't be a liability even if it costs me my life. This is where your combat equipment is stored. You can also forge equipment or create new equipment for materials here. Is there anything you need? Equipment supply station. The equipment supply station. You can choose between new developments and equipment modifications. Select new developments to create new equipment by using materials and regiment funds. Select equipment modification to upgrade owned equipment into higher performance version by using materials and regiment funds. Okay. New developments. Blades. Federated by sharpness, blade length, and durability. Sharpness affects attack power, the vibe, blade length affects combat range. High durability makes it harder for a blade to break. Scabbard and canisters are rated by gas capacity, gas pressure, and blade remaining. When gas capacity is high, the maximum level of the gas meter will be increased. Gas pressure will affect your movement speed when using gas. Blades remaining will affect the maximum number of blades that can be held. Omnidirectional mobility gear is rated by rear speed, ankle range, and ankle strength. Rear speed increases the speed at which you can rush towards Titan. High ankle range will allow you to transition into combat mode from further distance. Ankle strength will allow you to keep an ankle connected to Titan for longer. Ah, so Titan will loosen the anchor you shouldn't then. Okay, good to know. Okay. Let's oh, blade length is small, shortness, ability. I'll go with first generation blade. Okay, you can make gas pressure. High capacity, but yeah, it's just 18. Yeah, it will reinforce Gabbard. And here I have nothing because I have no funds remaining. Okay. Equipment modification. Plate. Oh, you can upgrade this stuff even. That is great. This is nice. Cash in, blades. I could sell training blade. Wait a minute. New developments, omnidirectional gear. 500. No, it will not go up to 500. Come back if you need anything. This is where we keep all sorts of materials that can be used to create new equipment or reinforce old equipment. Do you need anything? Use the machines at the material acquisition to put the acquired materials required for equipment development. Unneeded materials can also be sold at the depot for regiment funds. So, okay. Equipment is it for standard gear. Generic statement of deployment. Okay, nope. I will not cash in any materials. At least now at first. Because later I will need them, but I will never get them back. Congratulations, 5 years and they finally let you graduate. Hey, I'm sorry I couldn't save your parents back then. That's all in the past now. I owe your parents a great debt. The least I can do is return the favor to their son someday. Okay, what can I do here? Here you can refer to the regiment's records to visit old battles. Which engagements will you revisit? Ah, okay, so here can you do old missions again. Okay. Nice to know. But with this, I would say we stop this episode here and see you next time.